everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Soumi Chatterjee and in today's video I am going to give you guys tips to survive in high school. I am currently giving the final exam of my senior year, aka 12th grade, which has been postponed due to the virus which is going around. After each tip, I am going to give you guys how you can use this tip. Let's start right now. First tip, pay attention in class, especially in English class. It has many benefits. First benefit is that it improves your listening skills. Second benefit is that it is easy for you to revise. And why am I saying especially in English class? Because we often take English class lightly. And if you pay attention in English class, then the story that the teacher tells you, you will remember it. The only thing you have to do is go home and read that story. Once you do that, you will remember the story for a long time. It's my personal experience. Now let's see how you can practice these tips. First is sit away from your friends, because your friends are the biggest distractions. They have a lot of things to talk about and they will hardly let you concentrate on the class. If you are allowed to sit anywhere in class, sit in the second bench. I'm not telling you to sit in the first bench, because when you sit in the first bench, you are too close to teacher and that can sometimes be a little bit awkward and uncomfortable. Second bench is good because then you are not too far from teacher and not too close with teacher. Next tip, don't have a conforming attitude while answering. Let me explain with an example. Suppose a teacher asks you a question and it has four options, option A, B, C and D. And suppose option A is correct and you know that option A is correct. When you raise your hand, you know that the correct answer is A, and someone sitting right beside you prompts, no, the answer is C. Some other person also prompts, no, the answer is C. And you, if you have a conforming attitude, then you will think, oh, okay, the answer is C, it's not A. Later, you will end up finding out that the correct answer was option A. And that's the very worst feeling ever. How to have a less conforming attitude? First, believe in yourself and know that it is okay to answer incorrectly. No one will spank you because you have answered incorrectly. So far, if you are getting some value out of it, then don't forget to hit the like button. I post video every single Wednesday. Next tip, build relationship with teachers. Be friends with them. They will help you throughout the high school years and you will not feel awkward for asking for a letter of recommendation for college. Sorry that I said for so many times. How you can build a good relationship with your teacher? First is appreciate them. Appreciate for their teachings and for their hard work. Second is that approach the teacher outside the classroom. Next tip is one of the most important tip, which is don't compare yourself to others, as comparing will not take you anywhere. And this next point is for each and every one of you. Always remember that you guys are unique. No one have ever exist like you and no one will ever exist like you. You are your own self. So just be yourself. Select group of friends that you like and like you. Be okay with imperfection. Nobody is perfect, no matter what they tell you. Next is, do your homework given on the same day. This habit will give you enough time to study for your exams. Plus, you will be satisfied when you see your friends doing homework in class and where you know that you have already done it. Just think about it. How can you practice this habit? First of all, make an after-school routine. And second of all, make a to-do list. At the end of your school, write down in a list what all things you have to do. It will help you a lot. Trust me, guys. Next, clean your backpack once a week. And if you are lazy, then at least clean your bag once in every 2 weeks. It is not necessary to wash your bags every week. If you want, then you can. Your bag will not smell bad. Just like mine did. What? Did I say anything? Don't leave your lunchbox inside the bag. And throw away all the food wrappers that you had while quietly eating food during classes. Don't lie, we all do that. Last and the final tip is just enjoy your high school life. Along with your studies, go out with friends, enjoy, party hard. And by partying, I don't mean drinking, like going to restaurant like that. Don't say that Swami said party hard, so that's why we were drinking. Don't do that. And don't try to perfect all of your actions. Just enjoy learning and overall enjoy the high school years. And make these years one of the best years you have in life. With this, we have come to the end of this video. So far, if you are getting some value out of it, then don't forget I post video every single Wednesday. And in the comment section, tell me what tips did you like the most and tell me your own tips that you used to follow or you currently are following in high school. I know due to the coronavirus situations, most of us are not able to physically go to high school. We have to attend online class. But if you did, and we know in future we will go back to school, nothing is permanent. Feel free to share your own tips in surviving high school years. That's all, guys. Thank you for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. And takeaway from this video is each and every one of you are unique. Be proud of yourself. Don't let others criticize you. Once again, guys, thank you so much for watching. I love you so much. Bye.